a stern warning from Customs Chief Nicanor Faeldon. Faeldon vows to eliminate corruption in the Bureau, even saying he's willing to shoot corrupt customs officials.
There's so many different groups that contribute to this corruption in the Bureau. And one of them is the Bureau officials, which I have control over. So I have to force the amnesty here first. Yung mga magnanakaw na mahuli ko at lalaban, eh talaga, lalaban eh. Eh barangin ko talaga.
Magnanakaw na?
Officialis dito. Nahuli mo na magnanakaw, lalaban pa, eh di talagang babarilin ko.
In a random inspection on Tuesday, the Customs Bureau found misdeclared shipments from an exporter in China. Faeldon says that the government loses billions of pesos from misdeclarations, which has been a practice of most shippers.